अब हम डिस्कस करते हैं नेक्स्ट प्रॉब्लम। नेक्स्ट प्रॉब्लम इज इफ 1 प्लस एक्स टू द होल पावर एन इक्वल टू सी नॉट प्लस सी वन एक्स प्लस सी टू एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस सी थ्री एक्स क्यू प्लस सी फोर एक्स पावर फोर प्लस सी फाइव एक्स पावर फाइव प्लस डॉट डॉट प्लस सी एन एक्स पावर एन, देन फाइंड सी नॉट प्लस सी थ्री प्लस सी सिक्स प्लस सी नाइन एंड सो ऑन। हमें ये फाइंड करना है। ओके, नाउ विल सॉल्व दिस वन। तो इस तरीके की सीरीज में सबसे पहले हम चेक करते हैं कि बाइनोमियल कोएफिशिएंट के साथ में न्यूमेरिकल टर्म क्या है। इफ यू चेक इन एवरी टर्म विद द बाइनोमियल कोएफिशिएंट न्यूमेरिकल टर्म इज व्हाट, वन। तो सबसे पहले हम चेक करते हैं न्यूमेरिकल टर्म, दैट इज वन। ओके, नेक्स्ट थिंग व्हाट वी हैव टू चेक, साइन। इफ यू चेक दिस सीरीज ऑल आर पॉजिटिव साइन। थर्ड थिंग व्हाट वी हैव टू चेक, डिफरेंस बिटवीन सफिक्स इन कॉन्जुगेटिव टर्म्स। सो फर्स्ट टर्म इज व्हाट, सी नॉट। ओके, सफिक्स इज व्हाट, जीरो। सेकेंड टर्म इज व्हाट, सी थ्री। सफिक्स इज व्हाट, थ्री। ओके, सो डिफरेंस इज व्हाट, दैट इज थ्री। नेक्स्ट टर्म इज व्हाट, सी सिक्स। If you check difference, that is also 3. Next term is your C9. So difference, if you check, that is also 3. So first thing we have to check numerical term. Second thing we have to check sign. And third thing we have to check difference between suffix, that is coming 3. So after finding this one, we have to assume x power 3. This is nothing but suffix equal to 1. If all are positive, we have to take 1. If alternative positive negative is there, then we will take minus 1. Correct, and this is nothing but difference between suffix. Okay, so we are getting this equation x cube equal to 1. Okay, now we will find the roots of this equation. Okay, so this is nothing but cube root of unity. So we know the roots. Roots is what, 1 omega. Omega ki value kya hoti hai, e power iota 2 pi by 3. This we can add minus 1 plus iota root 3 by 2. And next root is what, omega square. Omega square is nothing but e power minus iota 2 pi by 3. And this value is nothing but what, minus 1 minus iota root 3 by 2. If you expand this one, you will get this. Correct? Now, sum of roots. 1 plus omega square. That is 0. Okay. From here, we can count as 1 plus omega power n plus omega power 2n. करेक्ट, यहां पे इफ एन बिलोंग्स टू 3k, फिर k इज इंटीजर। यदि n मल्टीपल ऑफ 3 है, देन दिस वैल्यू विल कम व्हाट, 3। एंड इफ n इज नॉट मल्टीपल ऑफ 3k, करेक्ट ना, देन दिस विल कम एज 0। एंड प्रोडक्ट ऑफ रूट्स, दैट इज ओमेगा क्यूब, एंड ओमेगा क्यूब इज व्हाट, 1। We can generalize, we can write omega power 3k, that is also 1 if k is integer. Okay, so this thing we have to remember, 1 plus omega square, omega cube equal to 1, correct? This thing we know. अब हम क्या करेंगे, हम ये सीरीज फाइंड करनी है। तो क्या करेंगे, हम इस सीरीज में हम वैल्यू पुट करेंगे 1 omega and omega square, cube root of unity. So what we'll do, if you put 1 here, so first we are putting x equal to 1. So what will come? Left hand side will get 1 plus 1, that is 2. So 2 power n. Right hand side is what? C naught plus C1 plus C2 plus C3 plus C4 plus C5 and so on. So right hand side we are getting C naught plus C1 plus C2 plus C3 plus C4 plus C5 plus so on till Cn. Correct? That is in right hand side. Now what we will put, x equal to omega, correct? So left hand side will become 1 plus omega, 1 plus omega power n equal to, right hand side is what, c naught plus c1 into x value we are putting what, omega. So what will come, omega plus c2 omega square plus c3 omega cube plus c4 omega power 4 plus c5 omega power 5 plus dot 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 plus cn omega power n, correct? Next part we are putting x equal to omega square. So left hand side will come 1 plus omega square to the whole power n. So this will come 1 plus omega square to the whole power n equal to right hand side, what will come, c naught plus c1 into omega square plus c2 omega square whole square. So what will come? Omega power 4 plus c3 omega square whole cube. So this will come what? Omega power 6 plus c4 omega power 8 plus c5 omega power 10 plus so on till cn omega power 2n. This will come. अब क्या करेंगे हम? इन तीनों को ऐड करेंगे. सो व्हाट विल कम इन लेफ्ट हैंड साइड विल कम सी एन प्लस दिस इज व्हाट 1 प्लस ओमेगा. ओके एंड वी नो 1 प्लस ओमेगा स्क्वायर इक्वल टू 0. सो यहां से 1 प्लस ओमेगा कैन बी राइट एज माइनस ओमेगा स्क्वायर. सो इंस्टेड ऑफ दिस वन वी कैन पुट माइनस ओमेगा स्क्वायर पावर एन प्लस दिस इज व्हाट 1 प्लस ओमेगा स्क्वायर. ओके we know 1 plus omega square equal to 0. So 1 plus omega square is anything but minus omega. So iske jagah kya likh sakte hain? Minus omega power n equal to. Okay. Right hand side is what? C naught plus C naught plus C naught. Correct. So what will come? This will come 3 times C naught. Correct. Now what is that? C1 plus C1 omega plus C1 omega square. Correct. तो यहाँ पे C1 कॉमन ले सकते हैं. व्हाट विल कम? C1 इज आउटसाइड 1 प्लस ओमेगा स्क्वायर. करेक्ट. नेक्स्ट टाइम इज व्हाट? C2 प्लस C2 ओमेगा स्क्वायर प्लस C2 ओमेगा पावर 4. तो यहाँ पे हम C2 कॉमन ले सकते हैं. सो व्हाट विल कम? C2 इन ब्रैकेट 1 प्लस ओमेगा स्क्वायर प्लस ओमेगा पावर 4. करेक्ट. नेक्स्ट इज व्हाट? C3 प्लस C3 ओमेगा क्यूब प्लस C3 ओमेगा पावर 6. तो यहाँ पे क्या आ जाएगा? C3 हम वी कैन टेक कॉमन. व्हाट विल कम? 1 प्लस ओमेगा क्यूब प्लस ओमेगा पावर 6. करेक्ट. नेक्स्ट इज व्हाट? C4 प्लस C4 ओमेगा पावर 4 प्लस C4 ओमेगा पावर 8. तो यहाँ पे C4 वी कैन टेक कॉमन. सो व्हाट विल कम? प्लस C4 आउटसाइड 1 प्लस ओमेगा पावर 4 प्लस ओमेगा पावर 8 प्लस नेक्स्ट इज व्हाट? C5 देन C5 ओमेगा पावर 5 प्लस C5 ओमेगा पावर 10. यहां पे C5 वी कैन टेक कॉमन. सो व्हाट विल कम? C5 कॉमन 1 प्लस ओमेगा पावर 5 प्लस ओमेगा पावर 10 एंड सो लास्ट व्हाट विल कम? Cn प्लस Cn ओमेगा पावर n प्लस Cn ओमेगा पावर 2n. So what will come? Cn is outside 1 plus omega power n plus omega power 2n. This will come. So left hand side we got 2 power n plus minus omega square power n. So this we can write as what? Minus 1 power n into omega square power n plus minus omega power n. This we can write as what? Minus 1 power n into omega power n equal to. Now right hand side, that is 3 times C0 plus 1 plus omega square, that is 0. Already we know 1 plus omega square is what? 0. Next what? C2, 1 plus omega square into omega power 4. Omega power 4 we can write as what? Omega power 3 into omega. And we know omega power 3 is what? 1. So this is nothing but what? Omega. So 1 plus omega square plus omega, that is 0. So this term also getting cancelled. Next is what? Plus C3, 1 plus omega power 3 plus omega power 6. We know omega cube equal to 1. So this is what? 1. And omega power 6 also 1. So this will come what? 1 plus 1 plus 1. This also 1, this also 1. So what will come? 3 times C3 plus. Next term is what? C4, 1 plus omega power 4 plus omega power 8. So omega power 4 is nothing but omega. And omega power 8. Omega power 8 we can write as what? Omega power 6 into omega square. Omega power 6 is what? 1. So what will come? Omega square. So this is 1 plus omega square. So this is also 0. Next term is what? C5, 1 plus omega power 5 plus omega power 10. Omega power 5 we can write as what? Omega cube into omega square. Omega cube is what? 1. So what is remaining? Omega square. Omega power 10. Omega power 10 we can write as what? Omega power 9 into omega. Omega power 9 is what? 1. So this in the remaining is what? Omega. So this in the what? 1 plus omega square plus omega. So this is also 0. Next is what? Plus last term is what? Cn 1 plus omega power n plus omega power 2n. If n is multiple of 3, then 1 plus omega power n plus omega power 2n will become 3. This is this term, 1 plus omega power n plus omega power 2n. 3 if n is multiple of 3k. So we can say here in this one, we'll get only multiple of 3 coefficient, 0, 3 and 3c6, 6, 3 times c9 and so on. Like that only we'll get. Multiple of 3 only we'll get. This only we want. Okay. Now we'll simplify this one. Okay. So this will come out 2 power n plus minus 1 power n, we can take common in bracket, omega square. So omega square is what? E power iota minus iota 2 pi by 3. So that value we will put here. So omega square is what? E power minus iota 2 pi by 3 to the whole power n plus minus 1 power n, we are taking common, omega power n. Omega is what? E power iota 2 pi by 3. So if I put e power iota 2 pi by 3 to the whole power n in bracket equal to, we can take 3 common. What will come? 3 common c0 plus c3 plus c6 plus c9 and so on. Correct? So this will come as what? 2 power n plus minus 1 power n in bracket. This we can write as what? E power minus iota 2n pi by 3 plus e power iota 2n pi by 3 equal to 3 times c0 plus c3 plus c6 plus c9 and so on. This we want, correct? Now this left hand side will become 2 power n plus minus 1 power n e power minus iota theta plus e power iota theta. Now in complex number we have done e power iota theta plus e power minus iota theta. This is nothing but 2 cos theta. This formula we have to remember. So theta is what? 2n pi by 3. So this we can write as what? 2 cos theta. So theta is what? 2n pi by 3 equal to 3 times c0 plus c3 plus c6 plus c9 and so on. So yahan pe 3 divide kar lenge. So what will come? 1 by 3 in bracket 2 power n plus minus 1 power n into 2 cos 2n pi by 3 in bracket equal to c0 plus c3 plus c6 plus c9 and so on. So answer of this one is nothing but what? 1 by 3 into 2 power n plus minus 1 power n into 2 cos 2n pi by 3. This is your answer.